captured Blue Tomoki. This isn't going well.
Not to worry, Mr. Spectre. We still have broadcast stations all over the world.
Indeed. And there are still three more of the Freaky Monkey Five. The next one is sure to stop them.
Time for a little breather, eh? Monkey Blue was talking about some rules of a gunman. I wonder what the rest of them were.
All right, welcome back. First order of business.
That's the Monkey Mart. You can buy, they've got all sorts of things, sometimes new products.
Sorry, but this is in case I couldn't get the last thumbnail.
Kay! Here's another gadget. I'm going to warp over to you. It's an RC car you operate by remote control.
No kidding.
Learn how to drive like a pro in the training room. Want to go over to the training room to try it out?
Nah.
I'll be back.
Ooh, red pants. We're just gonna ignore that.
When their monkey lamp is fully lit, that means they're about to attack you, so be on your guard.
Yeah, the thing will change color depending on who you pick. Ooh, red pants!
Hot,
Ooh, blue. No comment. That's perfect timing if I ever seen it, Pilgrim. Let's see what we got. We got a yellow, a red, and another yellow. Oh, I prematurely celebrated. Oh. Hot spring specialist, it looks like you're taking a dump in a pot of soup.
This bath is spunk to get into the to road to turn.
And here we have our first instance of a green monkey. Now, green monkeys aren't that damaging, but that pack on their back is a missile launcher. Oh! Oh, that's hot! Yo. Anybody like basted monkey? Probably the worst boat stage I have ever played. Sure, it's intuitive, but turning is such a pain. Well, at least my thumbs are getting a workout. Yo.
You really got quite a workout there.
Thanks for joining.